Oh, shit! Jump it out! Oh, bad! Oh!
Let's go over to it. Let's see what's up. Holy shit, you're diving.
Yeah. Oh, enemies. I guess we're gonna go down there. Yeah, I see the red dots below us.
Yeah.
Oh shit, there's a lot of them. All right, let's. Oh, cause they have Unidad by them.
I got parachute.
I don't have a parachute. Let's go. Let's deliver this guy real quick.
Okay. Look at this game, man.
It really is insanely beautiful.
God, this is gorgeous. It's all the detail too.
This is it.
Seriously.
You play Ubisoft, you done did.
You actually did a good job on this time. Yep.
Ooh, what's this? Oh, I already got that.
This is the, yeah.
So yeah, this thing, look at this sniper. It's like I can go full auto.
Oh my god. Was it 20 round mag?
Yeah. It's got range too.
Fuck.
What?
So let's go towards, and the lieutenant's so you interrogate to find stuff on the map, right?
Yeah.
There's one right by us, so let's head over that way.
Okay. Oh my god, just the...
The colors in this game are ridiculous.
Mm-hmm. The sun rays, the ambient occlusion in the actual, like, the sky, it, like, gives it a level of depth.
Yeah.
This is crazy. Oh, you almost landed on that person.
Yeah. Sorry, lady.
Did I have some pressure on my tar?
Oh, enemies, watch out, get down.
Whoa, get the... Oh my god. Okay, we might be fucked here. Yep, gotta do it. Nice. You gotta call
someone's
out,
man. Someone's
doing clear.
This helicopter needs to shut the fuck up. What are we going for? This guy, huh?
¿Qué haces? You got any cheese, man, about the cartel of the Sicarios?
Cheese, man, huh? Got any cheese, bro? Tag these.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
Huh. Oh, a llama.
Keep those weapons down. We want these people on our side.
I didn't shoot it. Okay, what are we doing now?
We're gonna go back and book on missions, I guess. So find weapons.
Yeah.
Yes, actually, let's go do the convoy.
Do I have parachute? I just want to make sure. Yeah, okay, I do. Cool.
God, this looks amazing.
God.
I hope, hopefully Brad looks, and someone else gets it.
Yeah, I know, right? It looks just as good as Arma 3.
Yeah.
And that's
it really does.
Yeah. Like, if you look at the sun with the chopper, like, oh. Look at the, oh shit. Oh, he almost saw us.
Almost.
It's not gonna matter though, we would've outran him.
Alright, so you're gonna have to shoot for your life.
I am?
Actually, let's go down here. I'm gonna grab the chopper down here with the minigun. I think this one has a minigun.
Oh boy, getting real here.
Yeah. I'm not sure, but let's check.
Holy cows.
Oh, don't kill the boy. You need that ammo. Oh, there's a skill point down here too. Good thing we stopped.
Fuck yeah. Hopping out. I'm all good. What's this stuff?
It's over here.
I know, there's some other documents here. Tactical map, eh? Going inside the poo hut.
There's a cartel medal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this.
My first skill point unlock is... I upgraded my sniper, stability.
Nice.
That should help in the long run.
I already have, like, 5 things upgraded.
Nice, that was my first one. Get on the left side. Actually, get on, the right side.
This one doesn't appear to have any guns.
That's fine. We'll just take it out. Don't get inside because you need to shoot.
Oh.
Yeah. Line them up.
I'm gonna be able to fucking aim. This is horrible.
I'm gonna try and get up there and stop ahead of them.
Okay.
I'm trying to get away in the truck.
Can't aim.
We're good.
Fuck, man. Killed a civilian? How the fuck did I do that?
Alright, I'm moving up.
I can't even aim in front either. Come on.
Come on, I'll get you in front of him again.
I'm trying.
Oh!
Oh shit! Jump it out! Oh, bad idea!
No, Brandon!
I just got hit by a truck.
Wow, I can't get you. Shit, I gotta get you, otherwise we lose.
Yeah.
My helicopter's about to go down. I can't even turn.
I see that.
Help! I can't turn!
I can't help you. I'm laying on the side of the road, half dead. You got 20 seconds.
Oh shit, I gotta land. My engine's dying.
God, hard landing. Get out,
That's actually a soft landing.
10 seconds.
Doesn't tell me how long it is till you die. That sucks. Oh, I got an extra 20 Uplay points because of reviving you.
Nice, thanks.
We need a vehicle. I need to get to that guy fast.
I didn't do anything wrong. Don't blame me. Oh, you didn't jump out when I wasn't supposed to.
Supply truck's getting away.
We need
a
car.
Obviously. Right here, the lift.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Mission failed. Fuck.
I didn't mean to, but you know. Oh, what?
No, the target escaped.
Jump in this truck here.
Whoa, just one man. Hold on.
Alright, I'll drive. Especially in the
fucking jungle. Oh god, I don't want to be back here.
Yeah, get in the front. Get in the front.
Mm-hmm. Oh, go. You go way the hell up.
Support
Buckle the fuck up!
There we go.
Oh, civilian!
Just crushed him. A whole fucking kilometer and a half away.
Got this shit.
What a choice, Brandon. Mama.
Yo, well, there's Unidad up here.
Bye. Oh, there's only two of them. Got two of them.
Yeah, but I want to get up with these guys.
Oh, it's so lush and foresty.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, love a dense world. Oh, chickens! Oh. Just didn't give two fucks about those chickens.
Nope. Alright, we're coming in. Come on, they're coming at us, so...
Yep.
Go for the driver.
I'm trying. You're not gonna make it very good. Oh, God. Got a bulletproof glass. Tires.
So check out the side cars first. Check out the side cars.
No, I'm trying.
We're about to. Shit.
Oh, fuck.
Shit. This car is taking a beating.
Come on, guy.
Come on, you gotta get him.
Oh!
Nice. Alright, we're going for them. Oh, they're down.
Hopping out.
Escort vehicle is destroyed.
Oh, they surrendered. That guy didn't.
Neither did that guy.
Killing a surrendering enemy can lead to a game over. Good to know. Got infantry with a radio
truck and support. Rebels could use a tech upgrade. You want to take them out?
Skill points. Never mind.
Toys. Let's move.
Okay, cool. That was part of it needed to be.
Pack, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
There's medic stuff over here.
My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is gonna send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Katari, we'll get it done.
Don't hit it!
I'm sorry! Oh shit, this is a different area for the transmitter this time. They changed it.
It's so silent.
Yeah. Start tagging targets. Yep. We should try and see if we can get this vehicle to the right here.
Oh, has a... fuck.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
That's five tangos.
Should be spawned. The good truck over here has a minigun on it if we want to edit. I'm looking at a small
yeah,
back
we
it up towards
them. Lab because they're all so bunched up.
We probably will have to do it. I'd want to grab the truck with the minigun. You jump on it. I'll back you up into them.
Okay, hold on. I'm tagging everybody. Tangos. A signal. Okay. Here, hold on. Let me see what I can do here. Hold on. Give me a second. Okay. Yep.
You ready?
Yep.
Ese vato! Radio Santa Blanca, con DJ Perico.
That's a kill.
God, Jake, what are you doing?
Backing up into him.
The real T's trying to run.
Okay, stop, stop. Just stop moving.
I am.
Stop fucking moving. Move in front of me. Shit.
It doesn't matter, we don't need the helicopter.
Okay, well, it does not kill us.
Can we move you up?
Alright, no, this is fucking...
Yeah, it's not going well.
Got one guy.
Oh shit, I have the cartel supply chopper. Let's hijack it and divert its payload to the rebels instead.
The guy tried to use a grenade.
Tank supplies. Beam.
These supplies will buy us a lot
of investigate local equipment cases. Yeah.
Yeah.
Damn it. Guess the
don't you love like how detailed
it
is? Because it's on the.
Yeah.
You can see
six weapons and accessory positions located.
Nice. Skill points over here. Ammo right here.
There's another thing of X supplies over here.
Cuckoo.
I'm gonna see what weapons it showed me. I hope it's some good stuff.
Skill points. Let's go.
The Air Force or something.
Let's see what we got. Oh, just the regular stuff that's always over in this area.
I don't like the tar right now.
So I don't get it. We have all the... Well, we're still... So I guess until you finish this first area, you can't do any other missions in any other areas? Is that what it's saying?
So. Why is it not letting me change my loadout?
It's saying this long barrel is compatible with the assault rifle, but they're all... Does that mean the whole class?
I don't know.
It says assault rifles. Assault rifle. Which one?
There we go. Okay.
There's really no guns or anything I'm interested in over here. Just other stuff.
Not anymore.
Did you see me?
You
see me drift into
him?
That's called badass right there.
I was literally like gone right in a split second.
You just massacred.
What?
You just massacred.
So
we need to get into that base. Yeah. This should be fun.
Scope this out. I got a good sniper, so let me hit him from.
I can snipe these. I can hit these guys too. I'm used to this. Is the only sniper I'm used to.
But let Brandon do it.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Okay, there.
Small group of tangos.
Like these ones aren't so bad until like they get alerted.
Yeah, once they get alerted, we're fucked.
So I'll take the sniper on the left if you want to take the one on the right. Got
that's a kill.
Honestly, I'm still tagging.
Never mind, you're still tagging. It's all good.
Okay, this is the UNIDAD firebase. We're looking for the captain who
you miss?
With Yuri Pulido. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Got him.
Nice. I double tapped him just in case.
Shit, but they have reinforcements coming.
Yeah,
I think.
You need a dead truck behind us. Oh shit.
What's? Oh yeah, shit, that guy's running away. Let's get in there.
Yep.
Come on, front door.
Knock knock, bitches.
We gotta let's set the rebels free.
Yeah.
I missed a guy.
Yeah, he did. He didn't see you, but he saw me.
I got the rebels out.
That's funny, they go over to the ammo crate and get guns. That's so sick.
Shit, there's a sniper in the other building. He's not dead.
Nope, I'm almost dead though.
Nice. I can't get the guy out, it's up there.
Where is he? Tag him.
He's over there, I see him. He's up in the tower in the other building. I'm gonna take out the power real quick.
I've got the location of a cartel metal they're planning on giving some Billy Badass.
Is he in a tower?
No, yeah, he's on the other building. Remember the one we usually come in? Other side?
Yeah, I got him.
He's not, I'm waiting for him to poke his head. There's so much stuff here to get. Look at all the crates.
I know, right?
Oh. Got him.
Nice, dude.
Let's go after all that first before we go after the guy.
Yeah, I'm getting everything. I'm tagging all the stuff.
There's this a part in the back here.
Yeah. Where's the other stuff to tag? Oh, right here. Okay.
You have guys coming in.
Yep.
Yeah, that guy should take care of
them. Yeah, they'd be
Yo,
good.
I got a weapons case here. Awesome.
Man. Let's go on. To use.
Get some ammo. It's so funny, like, how changing the time literally just so easy.
Yeah.
I guess it's not too big of a deal if people on the East Coast are already playing it.
Yeah. I'm interrogating him.
Oh, nice.
That's your choice. But with a pair of sadistic fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling.
Hmm.
You can't trust them. It'd be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch.
Fuck your TV, man.
Just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
I noticed that they changed the dialogue of all the guys.
Yeah, it's a little bit different.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamp ready for delivery. Borrego. Vale.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, I'm getting hit.
From what?
There's still guys, apparently.
Let's get back to business. How's it going, fuckstick? Okay. Pendejos. You are dead.
Pendejos.
Alright, let's head to that next mission.
Yeah. Hilo, this one's got miniguns.
I got this. I'll pilot.
Shit. Yep.
Now we can go anywhere. Now we can go over here to the right if we want to. We don't have to worry about it.
Don't have to worry about nothing, huh? There's a skill point over there.
Where the hell they're gonna be? We need that standing down. We're good to go.
It's pretty close. Did you ever watch Frankie on PC in 1080p?
Yeah.
Yeah. I kind of want to make it like a series, like me and you play this game, like.
That would be fun.
That'd be kind of fun.
There's the enemies down here.
Yeah, let's land a little further out. Yep, right into the cornfield. Yeah. Perfect.
I'm looking at. That's a kill.
Sorry, got a little trigger happy.
Drone is airborne.
On the drone.
Eyes on the small group of tangos.
Two.
Third target there.
That seems pretty fucking easy. Moving up on you.
Frag out.
Alright, didn't mean to do that.
Oh shit.
Sorry. I do have my suppressor on. It doesn't sound suppressed, that's weird. Oh, scout points over here.
There must be another way in.
Yeah. I was gonna say the red door looked like it was.
No. How do we get in?
Maybe.
Behind you.
Oh, kick door. Hiya!
Tango down.
That works.
Yeah.
This metal has a coca plant.
Points.
That's kind of cool.
Tax supply has. Alright, skills menu. What do I got here? Weapon. Hell yeah. Ammo capacity. Yep.
That's more definitely the first thing I need to get.
Yeah. More important than anything.
Item.
There's another little bin over here.
Oh, I need to be level 5, I'm level 4.
Oh man.
I'm just gonna save my skill point to get that.
Look at this game, bro.
I know.
With sun rays and everything. Okay, now what?
Let's see.
This game is so visually pleasing.
I know. I wanna. Let's go over to the lieutenant to our left, across the river.
Toward okay.
See the one I just tagged, and yeah. Let's try and. I wanna try and find more weapons.
Okay.
Like my biggest thing right now is I just wanna find weapons.
I don't. Me too.
Yeah, you're set. But we should probably go there. Oh, there's just a boat over here.
Oh, this looks fun. Let's see what I can see from here.
You have your binoculars too, if you press B.
Yeah. Nobody so far.
So I love it's like hold enter to join a co-op session, even though you're already in one.
I know, it's weird. Swim,
I got it.
ABC.
I'll drive.
Taking a boat 20 feet. Oh shit, there's a ton of guys on the other side of this.
Yeah, chill, bro.
Let's, not set them off. Stay with me.
Hold on, wait for me. Wait for me, fucker!
Dude, this is an enemy fucking war zone out here. Take it nice and slow.
Another six. Watch right.
Okay. Enemies everywhere.
Oh shit.
Careful, Sicario sporting a submachine gun. About
got
a stack
it.
Of tires. I got another tango.
He's history.
Are you're not suppressed?
Yeah, I am.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
Not that gun.
It has it on it.
Really? You only see it on your other gun.
Huh. It says I'm suppressed.
That's odd. Do you see the suppressor on your gun?
Yeah. I just took it off.
Let's head towards the next main mission. Because I don't see any weapons. That didn't give me any weapons, so.
Yeah.
Let's grab a car up here. You see the explosions up there? What the fuck? Oh shit. Enemies.
Oh shit.
Behind us.
Watch your fire. I don't want to hit any civilians.
Got it. Tango down.
Your gun definitely just doesn't sound suppressed at all.
It sounds suppressed now for me since I took it off and put
but
it
for me, it sounds like you're shooting your gun a little really loud and
actually,
I can hear it.
Well, here. Let's unsuppress it and shoot it. Yeah, way different. But here, come here. Listen. This is unsuppressed.
Now you have a suppressor. You have a suppressor on now. I hear it's suppressed.
What? That's unsuppressed. And I'll
I hear
put it on.
And you took the suppressor off.
It's backwards.
I just watched you take the suppressor off.
It's backwards because it's on right now and suppressed for me.
Really?
Yeah, that's funny.
Alright, let's grab a car.
Here we go.
Oh shit, that was a civilian?
Yeah, you shouldn't have done that, bro.
My bad. Sorry, it's for the cause.
Patient confidentiality because, supposed to be a fucking thing, radio. But hey, we're grip.
What can you tell about any of your recent
patients? No, I don't want to hit copyright. It's not like GTA. Don't hit them! God, man.
Yeah, we didn't kill that one.
I know, but I already popped one in the head. Ooh, truck.
Nail it.
Whoa!
That was weird. It's like Just Cause 3 mixed with GTA, mixed with a couple other different games. Oh, shit!
Peace out! I didn't even register that you hit him for me. Come on. What kind of mass does this truck have?
I just hit him and he just flies.
I didn't even hear
that
a sound.
Man. My guy's like, shit balls.
Yeah.
Shit, did you see that convoy of enemy? Oh shit, this is an enemy area.
Fuck.
Oh, okay, didn't mean to come this way.
Oh, I did this one before I joined you. This was not that hard.
Oh, really? Just do
hit
it.
Ram it, ram it, ram it, ram it. Hit it in the side. Hit it in the side. There you go.
Shit, engage, engage.
Oh, I'm jumping out. Probably a bad idea.
Same.
Fucking hell.
Oh, I just got hit by a truck.
The truck's getting away.
Jake, up and down.
Oh shit, so am I.
Oh.
Yeah, that was not a good idea.
Yeah.